theater with music and
I'm a hideous. He's the only loner that draws his tits on the
Matt Henry and Cameron Francis.
West End Live, would you like to see them again down here next year, maybe?
Absolutely.
So, tell us a little bit about Kinky Boots, the musical, for anyone who doesn't know about it.
They don't know, they're
beautiful,
idiots.
Beautiful, huge-hearted, high-heeled musical, inspired by true events of a shoe factory in Northampton that was going out of business. So the factory owner, Charlie Price, teams up with an unlikely but spectacular drag queen called Lola Dan. And they find a niche market thanks to...
Yo!
Amy Lennox plays Lauren awesomely. And they go into business and they make a sturdy stiletto that supports the weight of a man for these fabulous angels. It's a lot of fun, a lot of heart. If you haven't seen it, come along and see this fabulous cast, darlings.
Mm-hmm. I have a little question about the makeup. You all look absolutely fabulous here, right? Now, my other half is going to kill me for saying this, but when she gets ready for a night out, it takes quite a long time. So, guys, you do this every night. How long does it take you to get ready and look so gorgeous?
Well, it takes me about an hour and 20 minutes. It doesn't take everyone as long. I mean, there's people that take half an hour, and there's people that take an hour and a half, so it all depends, really. If you've got a good canvas, you know, you're off.
Yay! Look at that! Of course, of course. Of course, you guys won the Olivia Award for Best New Musical. Pretty impressive. Congratulations. Nice one on the CV. Where can we go and see Kinky Boots the Musical in its entirety?
Down the road.
This is on at the Adelphi Theatre in the Strand. We're doing 8 shows a week, Wednesday and Saturday matinees, today at 2:30 and 7:30. Come along!
Now, can I just ask, before you were in Kinky Boots the Musical, did you ever wear high heels?
In public, no.
I'm just curious, what's it like? Is it hard to get used to?
No.
Okay, fine.
It's great, I love it. They're comfortable, they fit, they've been made to measure, so yeah, what's not to love?
Hey, look, are they made to fit you personally?
Yep.
So when it finishes, you'll get to take those home?
No.
Yes.
Oh. Guys, make some noise for Kinky Boots the Musical!